Kelowna Valley areas will stay mostly dry on Friday with just a very slim chance of an isolated shower. Could even see some sunny breaks on Friday, but we actually have a greater chance of sunshine for Saturday when a weak upper ridge builds over British Columbia. On Sunday, expect increasing cloud. We have the next weather system moving onshore late Sunday and into Monday. Daytime highs will remain above seasonal near 6 degrees on Friday and Saturday, but then that cooler air will move in on Sunday and that will bring afternoon temperatures down several degrees for the second half of the weekend. Enjoy your weekend, Kelowna. We'll talk to you on Monday for your next Kelowna Now video forecast.